The Audi climate control system is designed to maintain four separate temperature zones. Touching any climate setting activates the controls. Temperatures can be adjusted using the plus or minus symbols or by sliding a finger up or down the temperature scale. For ease of operation, set a desired temperature and then select Auto. All airflow, fan speed, and temperature adjustments will be made automatically. Each of the four comfort zones can be set to Auto at different temperatures. Select Sync to synchronize all zones to the driver's settings. Or pinch fingers together between driver and passenger temp to synchronize. Airflow from vents can be adjusted by moving a finger left or right on the vent control. Changing any setting will take the system out of auto mode. When the fan is on, airflow can be directed to any combination of three sources. On the bottom row of controls, seat heating can be adjusted to one of three settings. Seat ventilation also has three settings. The AC indicator shows when the AC is on. Pressing it turns the air conditioning off or back on again. The center button activates additional controls in the upper MMI display and enables the use of AC Max. When AC Max is selected, the air conditioning will run with maximum cooling output and blower speed. Changing any settings will take the system out of AC Max mode. A climate control function from the upper display can be assigned to each button on the left and right of the additional controls button. Hold a button for 3 seconds. A menu with two sections appears. Pull the button to the left or right section to place it on that side of the quick access bar. The off button turns the climate control system off and outside air will be blocked. This will turn off the rear seat system as well. To switch the system back on, press any climate control button. There are two air recirculation modes, auto and manual. During recirculation, the outside air intake will close and interior air will be filtered and recirculated. In auto mode, recirculation will occur automatically based on air quality sensors and outside temperature. Toggle the button to switch between auto and manual modes. In manual mode, the air intake will remain closed until it is turned off. Use Defrost Max to clear the windshield and side windows of frost or condensation with maximum airflow from the upper vents. The temperature should be set to 72 degrees or higher. Recirculation will be disabled and the air conditioning may switch on. Rear defrost activates the electric heating element in the rear window. The engine must be running. Rear defrost will turn off after 10 to 20 minutes, depending on outside temperature.